Hello, ladies.
Welcome to the first episode of BoardassPirates. And what we'll be doing in this episode is basically just be talking about messed up stuff that goes through our mind when we're bored as pirates. Now, what goes on through your head when you're bored as pirates?
Bored as pirates? I don't know, really. Focus on gaming. You know, I've been trying to make my games.
Yeah, gaming. Normally when fat, annoying, nerdy people just get bored as pirates, I gotta stop saying that. They just go and they game and they find out it's sort of fun, but really, it's okay, I guess, but it's not really that fun. When I'm bored, I just think about what it would be like if your chick actually came. Like that? I'm not even sure to call that a chick. But if you do game and you are a chick, you should totally leave it down in the comments below.
Chicks with dicks. Put that to the side. We're gonna talk about something else.
So if you guys have an idea of what sort of game you would create, can you please tell us? Right now,
we're gonna talk about five inventions that we wish were actually real. Probably the first one for me would be totally non-see-through shirts. And it's a long story, don't ask me, why would you want a non-see-through shirt? You've got a perfect body, you want people to see you. It's a long story. There was this person, she looked at my nipples. I don't want to go into the details, but that's one invention I want. I wear normal shirts that you can see, you know, normal stuff with, but not around certain people. That's the first invention. What would you want as a second invention? Yeah, I can tell with that bubblegum castle.
That's what I do as a bored pirate. I get bored.
You get bored, you think about bubblegum.
Yeah, I understand. I just wish that I had like a big jelly castle where I could stick my head into it and pull out jelly and just like...
That's what you do when you're bored.
Yeah. That's what I do when I'm bored. That's two inventions that we probably would have wanted. Third one. I probably want a gaming console that could play like all the different games from different gaming consoles. Halo, that game, you know.
Well,
that's three. Let's just leave it at three. Three's the lucky number. Let's be honest with you guys. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. You guys, when we get bored, obviously, we gotta think about girls. But mostly this guy thinks about girls, you know. I have to, you know, chase with dicks. I think about that a lot, but I don't only just think about chase. Get the party. And, yeah, I guess we just think about girls. He's so lonely, he thinks about girls that he could be with. I'm joking. This guy's got plenty of girls at his fingertips. Yes, he does. Hush. Just go with the flow and say that nothing is right for you, so that some awesome girl on YouTube will come up and be like, it's not like that, so you'll get together. But laughing in between, it just shows how unprepared we are for this video. It shows how bored we were to make it, so just, yeah.
See, we can't even, like, bloody afford a freaking camera, we're just using an iPhone.
Man, we're doing this.
possible. And I've seen it. Shockingly yes, enough.
I wasn't thinking that, I was just thinking family.
Yep.
Okay, you're probably thinking, what are these two weirdos? Bringing up chicks with dicks, men with boobs. It's, look, again, yet again, we're bored as pirates. And I saw I'm out of the wrong. I just have to, I just gotta let it out to you, just hug it, feel it, put it in your bra, I don't care. But I've seen a man wear a bra, and it's not even, I'm scared now, knowing that there is chicks with dicks and men with bras and tits. It's really all scary. It's like my worst nightmare coming true.
I'm bloody scared. I'm like scared alive.
I'm shaking.
I'm scared.
I saw, it was at Kmart, I was walking around, this man has his phone ringing, he lifts up his shirt all the way just to where you can see his bra, and he pulls out the phone and starts talking, but that's not the worst part, he leaves his shirt up as he talks, so all I'm just standing there looking at this bright yellow bra thinking, what? The ball sack? I didn't walk up and say, excuse me, but your tits are showing. But he was a guy, so I just walked away.
So, I guess this is it for this video.
The end?
Yeah, the end of this video.
Yeah, we've been at shore for the whole of this video time, and we just got to an island. Time to go. Boredom out of our heads by finding more ridiculous people. Women with beard, men with. I'm not even gonna say that.
Alright, anyway, if you wanna join BoardassPirates, go to.
If you wanna join the crew of the BoardassPirates,
you go to www.boardassparrots.webs.com.
And it would also help very much if you subscribe and like and maybe
comment. The website will be up in 2 weeks. We hope to do this video. BoardassPirates out.